Hello children, today we are going to read parts of speech. So what is a part of speech? Words are divided into 8 classes. According to their words in a sentence is known as parts of speech. And these 8 types of words are noun, pronoun, verb, adjective, adverb, preposition, conjunction and interjection. So here is a sentence. This is my pen. So here there are 4 words. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 words. What are these words? So here the this is pronoun. This is pronoun. In 8 types, this is pronoun. Each will be verb. And my is an adjective. And pen is noun. So in this way we can identify the words. Next example is My name is Surendra. So here what are these words? So here my is an adjective. Name is noun. Is verb. Is verb and strength. Noun. So in this way we can identify the words. So these parts of speech we all know that words are divided into 8 classes. All the words are according to their words. So for here we have seen my name is Sundar Giri. So here my name, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 words. So what type of words are here? So my, we have seen adjective, name, noun, is, verb, strength, noun. So if we know parts of speech, we can identify the words easily. Thank you.